I think this generation just sees through the BS of going through the motions of church. And their favorite question to ask is why? And when that answer doesn't suffice or isn't good enough for them, they reject it. Or they just go searching somewhere else.